Can you even see me? Nope. Alright, hey gang, it's Abby B here today. When I heard that school was being canceled for the rest of the year as a senior, obviously I was disappointed about like a lot of things. But one of the things I was really disappointed about was not being able to film another high school vlog. And so I was a little sad about it, but then I was like, dude, like I can still vlog you guys. Like I still have 3 more days until I'm not a high schooler, so might as well use it all up. So I'm gonna go to people's houses and then ask them the questions that you guys asked me on Instagram, because there was some great stuff in there and I don't want people to miss out on good content. So let's dive on in. Hey, how do you feel being the first interview?
I'm feeling pretty honored, so special.
So do you think you've gotten closer with your family throughout quarantine?
More like fighting.
Closer at the beginning.
What do you like better, waffles or pancakes?
Probably waffles, so I feel like you can put more like stuff on it.
What show have you been binge watching?
I actually just started Everything.
Just started? Yeah, where have you been?
I know. I thought it was scary to be honest.
Jenny, what is going on?
Thriving.
So what is your dream career?
My dream career is to be working for the Patriots as a sales, marketing, associate, salesperson kind of deal.
What's your favorite fruit?
Watermelon. Watermelon sugar
high. So Zach, how many people a year do you think die from wearing overalls?
I don't think overalls are the cause of death. I think it's people that just don't like the overalls causing people who wear them death.
Mike, what's the best thing you've done in quarantine so far?
Play Xbox 10 hours a day probably. Zach, I did golf.
You guys went golfing?
You did go golfing.
Where'd you guys go golfing?
Sandbaggers.
Brandon, what's your favorite movie and why?
Oh, it's Step Brothers, because it has the best comedic duo.
Where are you going to college?
No comment.
Did you guys plan the hats?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Who has the best hat?
This isn't even mine.
The best thing that I've done in quarantine so far is that I went to Lisa's backyard when they were in Maine with Tori, and I got this killer sunburn. Feeling really bad, but I'm gonna get tan.
And what's your favorite fruit?
Watermelon. Watermelon sugar
high. So what are your goals for a YouTube channel?
I don't really, that's like out the window now. I'm, you know, kind of TikTok famous, so we're just hoping for that to go up.
So where's your favorite place to buy clothes?
Either Shine or American Eagle.
What's your favorite dessert?
White's Bakery checkerboard cake.
And what's your favorite thing you're looking forward to going back to school?
Just like being in the same room with my buddies. I miss them all.
Hey guys, hey vlog.
Do you prefer to have toes as your tongue or tongue as your toes?
Oh, such a perfect question for me. I'd rather have toes as my tongue because the world is just better with more toes. Imagine have 5 toes just coming out of your mouth.
Can you give me your best pickup line?
Absolutely. I had to do a little research. I don't want to mess up the wording on this. So I, you know, looked it up. Hey girl, are you the SAT? Because I do you for 3 hours and 45 minutes with 10-minute break in between for snacks. Then I stare at you for another 5 to 10 minutes. Last 10 minutes thinking, wow, I really hope I don't screw this up.
Em, why are you wearing a shirt?
Haha, funny.
So what's your favorite dessert?
The Chili's lava cake. Love it.
And what's your favorite pizza topping?
Pineapple on pizza.
What do you miss the most right now?
Probably walking through Pembroke High School, seeing all my friends.
I miss your jokes of the day for sure. And then what's your favorite ice cream topping?
Probably cookie dough bites.
So what's your dream career?
My dream career is to work for a magazine like Vogue and do some fashion editing, but realistically, it's become a surgical nurse at a hospital.
Take your time, like no pressure.
Okay, I'm ready.
What is your favorite ice cream flavor?
Okay, I'd have to say, to be really specific, add Dairy Twist. Creamsicle Twist with rainbow sprinkles is like the elite ice cream.
So where are you going to college next year?
I'm going to UMass Amherst. I'm majoring in marketing.
Super fun. And what do you miss most about Pembroke High School?
I would say I miss the sports probably the most and just teammates and stuff like that.
So what's your favorite role you've been in like a show?
I would probably have to say
Miss Peru from Music Man because that was just the best show. Most fun cast, like overall 10 out of 10 experience.
What are your thoughts on ants?
0 out of 10.
So would you prefer to have toes as your tongues or tongues as your toes?
Tongues as my toes.
Why?
I feel like having a big toe in your mouth would be weird.
What are you gonna miss most about high school?
The entire history department.
Anyone in particular or the whole thing?
I would have to say Gould, for sure. Mr. Doyle, because he's really sassy to me.
Love
and
it.
Miss Place, because she's a legend.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna miss most seeing everyone, and I'm kind of sad that we didn't get our whole class together for like one last time. Like, if we think about it, the last time we were all together was at half day in the auditorium, so that's really sad to think about, so that's what I'm gonna miss most.
Who is your favorite teacher?
Hands down, Miss Costa.
Abby knows.
I had her 2 years, we had a junior and senior year, and she really warmed up to me senior year, I won't even lie.
And where are you gonna go to college?
I'm going to Roger Williams next year.
What do you miss most being in quarantine?
I miss seeing my friends every day at school.
What are your thoughts on the golf courses being opened up?
It's about time. They were closed for a while, so it's good now.
What has been your quarantine jam?
The song Rockstar by Hannah Montana.
So what are you gonna miss most about high school?
Honestly, just seeing everyone like around the school. Like everyone knows everyone. It's so small and so quaint. It's just gonna be missable.
Who is your favorite teacher?
I'd have to say I have two favorite teachers, Miss Impha and Miss Walls.
And where are you going to school next year?
I'm going to WPI.
So what was your favorite show you've been a part of?
So I really like Sense and Sensibility because I have my favorite role in that show. I was Mrs. Dashwood. My favorite high school memory? I was gonna say prom, but I didn't like prom, so.
And what are your opinions on lizards?
Big lizard fan, you know, I just, all kinds of lizards.
People's neighborhoods are literally so nice. I'm glad that, like, people aren't coming down Cluster Ave, because my neighborhood is so sketchy compared to everybody else's. What's your favorite show that you've been in?
Chicago, for sure.
What's your summer 2020 song gonna be this year?
Definitely one of, like, the High School Musical 3-1.
What was your favorite year of high school?
I'd probably say sophomore year. I don't know, I feel like I like did the most, like that's when I finally got into like drama and like music and all that stuff.
So who is your childhood crush?
Justin Bieber.
What's your favorite fruit?
Apples.
And what are you most excited for next year?
Mamma Mia, man, if that happens.
Here we go again. Mamma Mia. So what was your favorite year of high school?
Definitely senior year, last year best year.
And then what's your favorite ice cream topping?
I have to go with rainbow sprinkles, always the best.
So what's your favorite memory together?
I would say all the soccer camps we went to and tortured ourselves with.
What's your favorite pizza topping?
Mushrooms.
And who's your cartoon crush?
Shigo from Kim Possible.
What's your favorite high school senior year memory?
Probably one time I was at lunch with my friends and I was just chilling and then I saw Mr. Ricks sitting at like the teacher table and I was like, and he went, and I was like, oh, I think I'm in trouble. And then I was scared to go, but I obviously did. And then he was like, get over here. And I was like, oh. And then out of nowhere, he whipped out a chocolate bar and he gave it to me. And then he was like, go away, go away. And then he gave me a free chocolate bar and it was amazing.
And where are you going to college?
I'm going to UMass Boston.
So how's your quarantine been so far?
It's been really good so far. I mean, I miss my friends, but I'm lucky that I have my family to spend time with, and we've been doing a lot of different projects. Like my sister's painted a basketball court on my driveway, and right now someone's making a Monopoly thing that is life size. So we're just keeping busy with projects right now.
This is gonna be like the hugest flex ever, but so I went through Queensbrook and saw Mackenzie and Linscott. And I kind of nailed down the neighborhood. I'm so proud of myself, but I just thrived through that and I just wanted to flex on you guys. How long did this take you to make?
About 5 hours.
So what is your favorite senior year memory?
Probably homecoming, such a blast.
What are you looking forward to most about college?
The beaches and just meeting new people.
And give me your best dance move. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Could I have some life advice, please?
So if you don't want anyone to steal your red pens, you switch the ink cartridge with a blue pen and a red pen.
What's your best pickup line?
On a scale from 1 to America, how free are you tonight?
Who's your favorite high school teacher?
Miss Place.
And what's your favorite high school memory?
Remember the studies in fig every single day.
What has been getting you through quarantine?
Definitely desserts, like cookies and brownies, and being able to have Disney Plus.
And what do you miss most about high school?
Definitely being able to see my friends every day, and I also miss like a lot of my teachers and just being in the building like with everyone together. I definitely miss that.
If you could live in any decade, what would it be?
The 70s.
What was your favorite year of high school?
Senior year, believe it or not.
And then what's your favorite senior year memory?
Definitely the car parade and like the last day.
Question is, where are unicorns? I'm gonna go with Wyoming. That's why it doesn't actually exist, because the unicorns live there. All right, so my favorite sibling. I'm gonna go with Ortiz. He's my turtle.
Oh, wait. Hey, Lauren.
Oh, hey, Abby.
I like, didn't even see you there.
Oh, my God. Crazy. Hi, guys. I'm Lauren Twig, senior, about to leave PHS.
To where?
Off to St. Mike's, so you'll see me there 10 minutes away from Abby Bizz, so you can't get rid of us. You just can't do it.
What's the best role you've ever done in a show?
Oh my God, I love that question. Miss Hannigan, I would probably say, because it was so fun, and like being like the mean role was like really sick.
Cute. Can you be serious, please? What's your favorite type of dessert?
Oh my God, there's so many. Everyone knows chocolate chip cookies are elite out of all of them.
I can't really see you.
Oh, all right, don't worry, I got it. Oh, I don't know. You recording that?
No.
Good.
If you could listen to one song on repeat for the rest of your life, what would it be?
All Night by BTS and Juice WRLD. K-pop for life.
What are you most looking forward to in college?
Your mom.
Alright, hey guys, so it is 3:45 and I just left Lauren's house. So although this was probably one of the longest days I've had in a while, it was so good to see everybody. I've seen more people in the past 5-6 hours than I have in the past 4 months. It was just so good to see like all my school friends. It feels really good to kind of just get like that somewhat closure that like we weren't given. So shout out to all the seniors. Hope that you're doing well in quarantine. Stay positive. I know it's like really hard right now. I have high hopes for the future. Thank you so much for everybody that participated. I'm so sorry I came extremely late to everybody's houses, but couldn't have done this vlog without you. So I'd like to end by saying, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Tweet me at AbbyBizz12. And this is the end of my last high school vlog.
Oh my God.
Hey.